that works well under pressure and always has fun doing it.
Number 10, always put musical theater first. This is the ultimate rule to live by if you want to survive your 4 years. Even if you have a 2,000-word essay in English due tomorrow or a science test first thing in the morning, musical theater trumps everything. And we wouldn't have it any other way. So, there you have it. If you follow these 10 steps, you will leave ESA as happy as we are. To our teachers, Ms. Warnock, Ms. Benjafield, Ms. Hogg, Mr. Vieira, Ms. Wood, Mr. Akins, and Mr. Ambrose, we truly appreciate your dedication to making our 4 years at ESA very memorable. To our fellow graduates, thank you so much for sharing your talents, openness, and creativity. To everyone at ESA, thank you for providing us with the privilege to perform. Not a lot of students in high school get the opportunities to showcase their varied talents, and we are incredibly thankful for that. And finally, we want to take this last moment to remember a graduate who's no longer with us, but continues to inspire us all. The final grade 12 piece, For Good, was dedicated to Andrew Olenek. Thank you so much.